Good news, ladies and gentlemen. Donald Trump has promised that he's going to release extremely complete financial statements before the next election. It's, you know, like, I have all these stories that come across that, like, Mnuchin today talked about tax cuts for 2020. It is, they're just throwing everything at it.
Do we have free runs?
Well, we're going to get more tax cuts. And we're finally going to repeal Affordable Care Act 2020 if I get reelected, plus my full financial statements.
I haven't found out, other than when a plane stops at a massive international airport and gets fuel, I don't own the airport.
Pause it. When pilot- now, incidentally, he's, what he's responding to is the fact that they've been using all of his, like, resorts as basically stopovers. And he made a deal in Scotland, apparently, to reroute planes to get the U.S. You know, it's all emolument stuff.
It's for security.
Yeah, totally for security. My security. Financial security.
Stay. I own a lot of different places. Soon you'll find that out. When I, because I'll be at some point prior to the election, I'm going to be giving out a financial report of me, and it'll be extremely complete. I'm going to give out my financial condition, and you'll be extremely shocked that the numbers are many, many times what you think. I don't need to have somebody take a room overnight at a hotel. So,
yeah,
like, it is like he might actually be finally making some real money. Because my guess would be was that his wealth was literally aspirational on some level, like, in the sense, in his head. And I think now, after a couple of years in the presidency, he might be making some real cash.
I'm totally feeling it.